Police are investigating after a man was injured in a shooting in West Baltimore Monday afternoon. Officers were called to the 700 block of Broome Street for a shot spotter alert. When they arrived, they found a man who had been shot multiple times. He was taken to a hospital where he was listed in stable condition. Anyone with information should contact Baltimore City Police.